want to say a big thanks to Sonny and Winnie's team. We also want to express our gratefulness to the World Road that has been given here to Haiti. We know that we can see how the world is being motivated by the earthquake situation in our country. We are very happy to see it. Yeah, we are very happy to see that we are not alone in this catastrophe. What I want to say tonight is Haiti doesn't need, help only for now, because you know now on radio TVs, people are talking about earthquake. But surely, after 6 months or 7 months, you know, maybe everybody will forget about it. So this is what we have now. We want to let you know that Haiti will need your help forever. So as soon as you have any plan or any help, physical help, or I don't know, any project that you would like to share with us, you contact Sony, he can give you our email and our phone number. So what we really need is not a short-term help, but it's a long-term help. So you can help us anyway, anytime, any way you want to do it. So we count on your, on your heart. As you have done already, as you have been donated before, continue to do it. Because in our country right now, people are still living on the street because they cannot get in their house because they are afraid of after shock of the earthquake. So they really need help. And the moment is now, we've been receiving a lot of help in Haiti. But all these help, they are in the capital, Port-au-Prince. And there are a lot of cities around that cannot help now. So we encourage you to continue doing it with all your heart, because you really need that. Saka Fe! Saka Fe!
Before doing, I want to hear everybody here. Everybody. Do you like it?
Give it up for my two brothers. You see, we're gonna do something special tonight. You see, I'm gonna ask for just one choir. Now, raise up your hands, please. Offering time.
Blessing time.
And Sunny.
Blessing time.
Offering time.
Blessing time.
Deep inside your pockets. I just want $1. One choir, just one choir. If you can give 100 choir, it's okay. If you can give 1,000 choir, it's okay. But I ask for one choir, just one choir. One. Deep inside your pocket. Please. One choir is not a big money for you guys. And drop that one choir here. Please. If you love yourself, if you love your country, please drop it here. You see, nobody pray for what happened at Haiti. Nobody prays for that to happen to your country. Yes, please, just one choir. One choir. One choir is not, it's not a big money for you guys. All the people back there. All the people back there. Please, please, just one choir. You see, my band members.
One time.
this money we're going to raise for the 80. Where is it going? Thank you, Wanda. Most people ask me. This, listen, this is very important. Most people ask me where this money is going. All this money we are collecting for the 80 people. Where are they going? They're going to, hey, my man, sir. Yeah, yeah, give me some jabby. Okay, I want to
check it, check it.
One of my wife. So as I was saying, you see, this money is going to the Red Cross. Red Cross. Red Cross. We all know Red Cross. It's an international organization. It's also going to stand with Haiti. So don't worry. The money is going to Haiti. We are not going to eat the money. We are not going to pocket the money. Okay? So no problem. Okay? So as I was saying, I just asked for one quad. Please, give it to them. Please. Please. We'll be right back.
Thank you.